Time to resolve division.
Time to resolve division.
Time to resolve division. Life shall be for the people, that's by the people made. A beautiful line that appropriately leads us into our next piece. On December 14th, 2012, there was a shooting at an elementary school in Newtown, Connecticut. Less than a year away, although many of us have moved on and we've forgotten the impact, the dread of listening to the news, of turning on television and watching the report of yet another school shooting here in the States. There were 20 children that lost their lives that day. They were 6 and 7 years old. 6 of their teachers also fell victim in their heroic attempts to protect their children. The mother of the shooter was the first victim, and we often forget that she lost her life as well. In my conversations with John Muehleisen, I know how deeply affected he was by this event. And as artists are apt to do, the only way that he could find a way to respond, a way perhaps to at first console himself, was to write, was to set this, to remember what had happened, to try to offer a memorial and an acknowledgement of a terrible tragedy. It is a powerful work, and it's been a journey to prepare it. At the end of the piece, I invite you to consider how you would like to respond as our audience. Applause is not always necessary or expected. But we hope that the performance of this work reminds you of the horror of this event, but that there is hope, that life goes on, that the families, that the parents of those children who survived go on. And we hope that something like this will never happen again. Consolation.
Thank you. Foxtrot, age 47.
Dylan Hockey, age 6.
Madeline Sue, age 6. Catherine Hubbard, age 6.
Chase Kowalski, age 7.
Nancy Monza, age 52.
Age 6. Noah Posner, age 6.
Caroline Trevini, age 6.